rubber on. It's 7:30. Backup ring, your seal, and another backup ring, and then your dust seal that goes on the outside. And basically, that's all there is to it. Got your new pistons in there that go in there that way. It's kind of tight right here. It's kind of a little aggravating. That's a little tighter. You have to kind of work your way around it and then push them in. Make sure you lube them up, but just giving you a little insight on it.